sir and no mama.
What up, dudes? It's raid night. Let's make sure we're in voice. Okay. What do I need to get here? I gotta put my new emotes.
Have used their elemental
Let's go.
Magic to breach the outer Titan seal. Kelagos, do you know where the incarnates are imprisoned?
Within the core of a mountain, Neltharion himself shaped the earth around the vault to protect it. We must break their lines and stop Razageth before she can free them.
When are you not, to be honest? I mean, Maggie is the shot caller, so. Audio just a smidge earlier. There we go. Now I can hear shit, so we're good. Yeah, we had a nice nice vault. We got the signet, which is dope. Looks like we go the rest of the way. And then we picked up our ring off the vendor. Did a couple LFR bosses, got my bullion before raid. So we should be in pretty good shape. Sweet. Yeah, we're in a pretty good spot though, gear wise. Getting closer to finishing upgrading that. I'm not running any Mythic Plus. I just haven't felt like it, to be honest. But we'll get this shit all upgraded. It's only like week 3 or whatever, or week 4, and we're already like 512 eye level. We've got mostly heroic pieces, a couple of our awakened, you know, big track pieces. You know, a couple crafted pieces I'm gonna need to upgrade. So we're chilling. Hi, cat. Let's do this.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Holy shit. Everybody wants their revenge on Razageth.
Range 5.
We need a cloak and a better ring as like our immediate upgrades this week. Dude, this is heroic, right? Holy shit. Are we just like blasting that hard right now?
ALE incoming. Target you.
I like that this season has just been kind of like a victory lap.
Shockwave.
Like, let's have fun, kill some bosses, get some upgrades, and just like not stress too hard about the raid, you know?
ALE incoming.
Whoa. Trying to be a good boy and put that shit away from the group. You had to say it, didn't you? Pass, pass. There's a ring. I have one.
Rasageth was not boasting. The sky is her domain. We must cut the primalists off from their power before we
upgrade
the storm eater.
I expect they won't make it easy for us.
Champions, when you're ready.
Well, we're actually, it looks like they're already out there with their brain bone and their pants tied on tight.
If needed, I'll let
you know. We want to start the skip.
Then wipe on Daffy all night? Hell yeah.
And we'll save her for less.
The real end boss. Cool, we're doing skip first. I love it. I had to get it, guys. I had to get it. Everybody up the stairs, let's go. We've geared up so much since week one, it's like insane. Let's go, Maggie Miners. Got the ring, let's go, let's go. Got the tanking trinket for off-spec. Good, good. He tanks a lot of keys. Dude, I wish they would stop giving us these. I don't need these fucking things. It's not even worth getting the Paragon boxes. Route.jpg. Route.jpg. So next thing we're going to try to get with our bullions in 2 weeks, we're going to get the other ring. Yeah, we're gonna go after the other ring. And then eventually we're gonna go after the cloak.
Spread. Watch your step. Special coming. AOE incoming. Spread. Watch your step. Special coming. Interrupt team. Kill ads. Spread. Interrupt one. Watch your step.
These ads are fucking melting, dude. You love to see
special
it.
Special coming. Interrupt two. AOE incoming. Spread. Watch your step. Special coming, collapse. Spread. Watch your step. Commands. AOE incoming. Special coming. Shockwave. Spread. Watch your step. Special coming. Collapse. Spread. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Special coming. Interrupt two. Interrupt one. Spread. Watch your step. Special coming.
Cool.
AOE incoming.
Hopefully get some grief torches and some rings out of this.
Spread.
That'd be fucking sweet.
Watch your step. Commands. Special coming. Shockwave. Command. Shockwave. Spread. Watch your step. Special coming. AOE incoming. Spread. Watch your step. Special coming. you, lads. Interrupt one. Spread. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Special coming. Kill ads.
That needs those crests. Let's do that. Took green, dude. Let's see what happens. I saw somebody drop. Did a couple of people drop? Yeah, this is heroic right now. We just did the skip, so we can go straight to the last boss. Because we tend to get shittier as the night goes on. See him in the background. Look at him out there. Look at him out there. Bye. Bye, Rain. See you later, buddy. Toodles. He's gone. That's gonna make a great clip. Yo, what's up, man? It's going good. We're doing the skip to try to get Razageth down on heroic, and then we'll go back and re-clear everything else, and then do mythic. So what drops off this that we want? And the bracelets would be nice. For now, I have the crafted bracers, but I wouldn't mind having those to catalyze them for the appearance. I'll transmog for those. So check this out. I got the signet from the vault today, which is dope. It's not like the best in slot, but it's pretty damn good. It's still rated as an A+ trinket. I got the Call to Suffering. I got the ring with my bullion. So all I need now, as far as heroic and up gear, I need obviously craft higher levels of my crafting pieces. And then I need a cloak and then another ring. My immersion. No, trinket's not bad at all. Trinket's still really, really good. Should knelt for my bullion. Yeah, I thought about getting ashes too, but I feel like that's a trinket not a lot of people want outside of DKs, so I have a good chance of getting it if it drops. But for now, I mean, for now, this is a huge upgrade. I had that stupid, what was the trinket I had? It was from the coiled serpent idol, which was fine, but this sim is way higher. Yeah, no, for sure, for sure. Like I said, this is just a temporary fix. I'll eventually get that Ashes, but it kind of dropped down my priority list now. Next week I'll get the other ring, or 2 weeks from now I'll get the other ring, and then I'll eventually get the cloak. And then maybe I'll get some, like, tanking trinkets or something for leveling. I don't know. I don't even know. Elixir's chilling, dude. Still Axeless. Oh, dude, sorry, man. That sucks. Xavier, what's going on, dude? How you doing, buddy? I'm chilling, man. I'm chilling. Yeah, I still need a few more upgrades. Hopefully I'll get a few more heroic or mythic kills tonight. I can finish upgrading this thing. More heroic kills than anyone in Murgle, I think, if people with all Hellfire. Yeah, dude, it's... I feel like now it should just be a guaranteed drop. Right. Yeah, sixes and above, I believe. Oh, it's going to circle. Who's going to die? Okay, I'm going circle. Hope you guys are all doing well. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate you. Okay. This is our revenge tour, man. Week one, we didn't even get a chance to get to this guy. We just destroyed Broodkeeper, man. That was, like, just comical.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The age of the Incarnates begins!
Oh shit.
Push back in. Safe now. Breath incoming. Push back in. Safe now. Spread. Locking back. Phase change.
Okay. Why did we get kind of like
breath incoming?
Last age.
Breath incoming.
breath incoming.
Team still do odds left fields, right? I mean, it depends. Like, it just some groups set it differently. Sometimes the groups 1 and 2. You know, it just kind of depends.
Phase 2.
Yo, what's up, man? Long time no see. Always on that retail grind, bro. Yeah, this is heroic right now. We haven't cleared this whole, like, we cleared everything but this boss the first week. So we did the skip this week to make sure we get it down early. We didn't even attempt it, we just ran out of time that first week, but we've had so much gear since then.
Move to center.
And we get dumber as the night goes on. So I figure this is the safest bet. Just ran it through fucking melee.
Spread. Push back in. Move to center. Red.
Let me just over try running it on Mythic. Yeah, I think it's pretty doable still, from what I understand. I mean, it's still a challenge for sure.
Push back in. Move to center.
Whereas the only boss coffee run did knock down through the first 3 weeks. Exactly, yeah. We've gotten so much gear since then. We could do this, it's just we fucking missed interrupts. With people dying to stupid shit early on. Gonna lurk, brother. I was happy to see you left. Thanks, man. You too. Food. Nice buff, please. Priest buff, please.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The age of the incarnates begins!
No, okay. I'm out a little bit to the edge, guys. Jesus.
Weapon coming. Push back in.
DKs ignore this. Because we're fucking dope when we can.
Safe now.
Pump on this motherfucker, dude.
Wrecking coming. Push back in. Safe now. Spread.
Let's go. Watch the breath.
Nothing bad. Phase change. Breath incoming.
The fuck killed High Paladin?
Breath incoming.
You want High Paladin up?
Breath in combo. Breath and come phase 2. Spread. Move to center. Spread. Push back in. Move to center. Fred. Spread. Push back in. Move to center.
All stones if you're low, boys. Don't turn to me. Don't turn to me, big dragon boy.
Move to center. Phase change.
Yeah, we definitely did. We definitely did.
Watch your weapon coming.
Fucking A, man.
Watch your... Weapon coming.
Got too many dead.
Watch your... Knocking back.
Okay, let's see how this goes. We have quite a few dead. We got a less two.
Push back in. Move to center.
Come on, baby. Come on.
Breath incoming.
Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go, boys. GG's, boys. Let's go. Awakened raids, we have defeated them. Oh boy. I wasn't sure we were going to do it with that many dead, but we had lust, which helps a ton. I always get stuck on this loading screen forever.
There's one thing I've learned from all the battles I've fought. It's that no matter how dark things get, we must never lose hope.
Upgrade. Pass. Ooh, that's kind of sick. I'll take transmog. I should loot. So I get my tokens and shit. Yeah. Return me to Vault of the Incarnates. Yeah, that was what, our second attempt? I think our second bowl, right? Now the rest of these aren't too bad except for Dathia. Dathia still sucks. Shit, did I put upgrade on that? I don't know why I did that. Gotta hop out, have a nice night. Thanks, Hula. Appreciate it. Hopefully he's, I think the only boss that'll give us issues is probably Dathia. But we're so much stronger, I think we can nuke the adds up top so much faster.
trust me, dragon worshippers.
I don't understand, I can see it fine. Alright, so... I forgot there's four of these guys. Spaced out there a little bit. Ideally, this should be a pretty quick clear, the rest of this. What was the title we got? Did we not get the...
No matter.
Soon, the incarnate blood feeds the earth.
Guess we still didn't get credit for last week's raid clear. This boss obviously drops the Spring Incarnate weapon. We need the back piece off center. That would be nice. I think Senarth has the only other upgrade I could really use right now. The cloak. And then we just need the... the crests. That's really the big thing here.
Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step. Interrupt. AOE incoming. Interrupt.
Are people's settings like fucked up? Like, range fire. I can see the fire just fine.
Watch your step. Interrupt. Move to stun. Interrupt. Interrupt. Range 5. Watch your step. Move to clear.
Shit. You got the pants for Mog. Like most people have four sets now. Got him.
They killed my brother. My vengeance requires your power.
Quiet, whimpering fool. If I didn't have need of you, you'd already be dead. I will grant you a modicum of my strength. It should suffice to deal with these meddlers.
Cool. Damn. Somebody got that tonight. It's pretty nice. Rain, what is this mog? All right, that's pretty sick. Groups 1 and 3 go up first. Groups 2 and 4 go up second. 1 and 3 go first. Cool. Group 5 always down on boss. Cool. Go first.
Stay away from lines. Pulling it.
You cannot outrun a cyclone. No one can escape my vengeance.
I run all the way back. Dude.
Thank you.
change groups? No. Lesson.
Stay away from lions.
Also just getting smashed right now, too.
Stay away from lions. Interrupt team. Knocking back. Stay away from lines. Interrupt team. Stay away from lines. Knocking back. Add coming.
No, that wasn't too bad. Shit. Pretty nice. I guess I can transmog that pass. Much smoother than the last attempt. People took the upward draft. Lol. Lol. What else can we upgrade? Get that final spot before I need Mythic Crests.
rock has fallen. The invaders are headed towards us.
Let them come. My creations will rend their
flesh. That's where I'm going here. Moving our way down towards Taros. We have left Taros, Senarth, and Kurog. Three bosses. That gives us, what, 30? Should give us 30 of the crests. It's decent. Quickly. Cuckoo. Got that set up. We need aspects. That we need aspects. Two more upgrades on that. No, one more upgrade on that.
Star for LA and then triangle to Motor City.
Let's go, boys. core.
Yeah. I don't know.
So exhilarating.
I'm gonna get up there myself, then I'll prove you wrong, alright? Here we go.
I'm a fat little dwarf, dude. I can't do it. Sad.
Oh, I thought you were going off the head.
I was hoping, dude.
Why are you guys praying, dude, again? Got you. Why are you guys wishing for my downfall? This will do it. Because it's funny.
Alright, you got this.
This will do it, Ash.
Next in line, please.
Why would you rip it? That was it.
Are we ready?
I mean, if you used it in 1 year, this would happen at some point, right? Launch. Still waiting for the game to compress again for the game to get 22 again.
Five, four, three, two, one. Target you. Watch your step. Watch your step. Watch your step. Watch your step. Special coming. Watch your step.
Shit positioning with that. The healer's fucking work for that one, dude. Goddamn.
Watch your step.
Manifest creatures this powerful, we should proceed with caution. We'll need to destroy any that remain before we confront him.
Cool.
Just as long as none of them are spiders.
Dun 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 dun.
We can take a break here, actually, guys.
Okay, take a 10-minute break. I'll be right back, guys. What up, dudes? We're back. We're back. We really hope we get the cloak off this next boss.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You will take my ice chunks if you will like them.
Spread. Move the star.
GKS can straight up ignore this. It's fucking dope. just a ridiculous amount of nuking this boss.
Spread. Spread.
Everybody swap the big head. Thing's still fox, dude. I'm gonna mess you up.
Spread. Move the star.
Start making our way up. How dare you, first of all? No cloak. Womp womp.
Riddance. I wish Alexstrasza were here. This whole den should be cleansed with fire.
Another time, my friend.
Oh, what? They patched the us like on summer metal. Oh. They fixed the fucking drain disconnect, but they'll patch that. Listen, what the hell?
One more boss.
You dispatched a few of my playthings, nothing more. Now comes your doom. Now you face the master of primal. Early a test of my skill.
Why did we pull them and not just die? Like, what the fuck was the point of that? Why did we run all the ads into the room with everybody? Like, what a fucking dumbass fucking waste of time that was. The time.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for a
fucking stupid.
Sorry, Red.
If I got a piece of loot for every time I betrayed and it immediately closed, I'd have a lot of loot.
I was also running away. You could sell that loot and then take back the money that you
think you need. No, I'm gonna make money.
No, I gave away my ice chunks, I don't need yours.
Good trade. Where's me? Mage Miners, where are you? Oh damn it, he's on the other side of the room. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Maggie Miners. Take my gift. Take my gift. Sir, take my gift. Take it. Good. By he, do you mean Elika?
Right.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We lost then?
Watch your step. Watch your step. Watch your step. chalk.
Melt before he can even do anything. Cool. Full clear.
We cannot afford to relent. Not until we stop rest again.
And these creations. Throw that shit away.
We cannot afford to.
Now hopefully I can get into Mythic tonight. Until we stop rest again. But we'll see. We'll see. I don't love my chances of staying in tonight, but we'll see. It is possible, but we'll upgrade our other trinket here. Last of our heroic stuff, right? For tonight, anyways.
What do you seek?
All I need is just Aspect Crest, man. Normal raid pieces I'm not gonna bother with, because I don't need them. Toon, 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 boom. So yeah, 513 eye level so far, not too bad. I'm not going to be offended if I don't. Dun, 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 dun. So yeah, easy, relatively quick clear, under 2 hours. Now I'll do some Mythic tonight, and we have all tomorrow for Mythic, so that's nice. Again, don't know if I'm in tonight. Hello. God damn, these fucking things, dude. I do not want these anymore. Paragon bags are like not worth the time to go turn them in. Oh no. I'm in the dreaded, which one of these fuckers is gonna... Oh no. Oh no. I'm in the dreaded group sick. Six. Wait, I made it back. Nope, am I in? Oh boy. Okay, he's gonna swap me out, that's fine. Doesn't need anything, so he's gonna sit. Okay. Maybe I'm in then? I think. Cool, all right, I'm in. Super duper.
Many deals for a friend of the Rummel's machine like you.
Those don't do anything. That's trash.
Many farewell.
I love the soundboard. Love playing that. Thank you. Yay. Yay, we made it, fam.
Then we shall not fail, my friend. Who knows? This battle may inspire a tale that you can share with your own clutch one day.
I mean, you can kind of still hear my Discord. I don't have it coming through the stream, though. It's coming through my speakers.
Oh, good. I get a fire switch on the screen.
I mean, what else is new? Go, boys.
The Primalists have used their elemental magic to breach the outer Titan seal. Telegos, do you know where the
Let's go, boys.
Within the right core side. Of the mountain, Nelther, we must break their lines and stop Razageth before she can free them.
Jesus Christ. I'm landed in the middle platform though. We're okay.
Looks like we go the rest of the way on foot.
Goodbye, Maggie.
By fame or by talent.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. Fuse has a dope ass transmog, dude. I like that set.
Was this the best you could muster, Calicos? A band of mewling soft scales following a whelp.
Look at that cloak.
I'll grind your skulls under my heel.
Elka just dropped it right in fucking melee. Cool.
AOE incoming. Shockwave. Interrupt team. Shockwave.
March for destruction.
ARE incoming. Special coming.
Don't run in too far and get blown up.
Shocking incoming.
For destruction!
Target you. Interrupt one. AOE incoming. Shockwave.
I failed you.
All right, the council.
Galagos, think we can take to the sky?
Galagos.
Doubtful. Rasageth was not boasting. The sky is her domain. We must cut the Primalists off from their power before we engage the Storm Eater.
I expect they won't make it easy for us.
Champions, when you're ready.
I mean, that'd be a huge upgrade, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. I understand. That's fine. Is it one of your add-ons or something? What's causing that? Oh, I just didn't know if that was something that was causing it or... If it's another one of those. Oh.
Be on your guard. I do not trust these dragon worshippers.
Okay.
If their aid were not necessary to find our elder, their bones would be gone.
Could just be a bug with the patch. Hi, Paladin. You awake out there, buddy? Fucker's been, like, behind on... Looks like you got lucky on that shit, dude. Is Zeno in here? It's a problem. The dome for good luck.
Watch your step. Range 5. Move to 3. Watch your step. AOE incoming. Range 5. Interrupt. Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step. Your step.
Yep. Looking right on my ass on that one.
AOE incoming. Stack high, stack high. Range 5. Watch your step. Interrupt. Interrupt. Range 5. Watch your step.
Just gotta get the fuck out of the way for everybody there, dude.
Range 5. Watch your step. Move to clear.
Oh, I'm
you, Cadros! No!
How do we do it cleaner on Mythic than we do Heroic? So funny, dude.
That is way harder when you can't see one of the main mechanics.
Sure. I'm really starting to think that,
pass on that shit, dude. There's other people who need it way more than me. And should get it more than me.
Where's the fire? Where's not fire?
So that's at least one mythic slot, right? I need to start running some more mythic keys, dude. Need 45 more and then it's upgraded. Smoked. I tried. So that should be at least one. That's one. Yeah, it's one mythic slot at least. Cool. That's actually pretty nice. Dude, I hate these things. I don't want that shit.
Master, Erenog has fallen.
Erenog has fallen.
Let them come. My creations will rend their flesh from bone.
Okay, I'm being swapped out.
Got a bolt slot.
half hour left in raid anyways, so that's fine by me. Finish clearing this trash. Okay, so he's here, so I will zone out. Good luck, boys. And girls. Trav, you came in right as I'm about to be done. I got subbed out. I got a couple bosses and someone else needs something off the next boss, so I got subbed out.
Yeah, the one that...
Which is fine. Which is honestly fine.
Oh, wait, no, we did three.
Yeah, dude, that's how you do it.
No, we did 3-3,
but... Okay. Yeah, we got some nice upgrades tonight with this ring, trinket... Finishing upgrading our legendary axe. We're in a good spot. I'm about to log for the night, actually. So I will see you in the morning at work. So you guys have a good rest of the night. Peace!